Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing the SS Starlight tutorial part 4. Last time we left off, a couple of months ago I think, we left off on the bow here because last time I couldn't, you know how it says, I couldn't like make the other parts for the stern, so because last time the line file is corrupted as said in the part 3 video. Since I have the hull and stern back to where they belong, we're gonna be doing the midsection now. Alright, also a reminder, I will be skipping some parts of the video, for some parts of the video because I don't want to make the videos too long. It's like, in case I'm filling out some stuff, I'll skip the video occasionally. So, yeah. So before we get to it, you guys will be needing a 1x4 beam from blocks from the orange hammer tool. And just use a block icon. You go to the blocks and you go to the materials, and go to the materials and select wooden planks, and then select the 1x4 beams and place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Place 6 beams here, and then fill up the rest here with the 1x4 beams. Like so. And then put a 1x7 beam right behind those, so we can match the midsection's block layout. And we're just gonna fill out 1, 2. Okay. Give me a second, guys. I just need to. Okay. So right here, we're gonna be stopping our midsection 1x7 fill out area here, because we want to leave a 5 block gap here for a reason. So you guys just fill out this entire section here, but don't fill out the at the end here of the 5 blocks here. I'll tell you what you do after. So I'll be right back once I fill this section up. Alrighty, everybody. I filled up this entire section here with wooden planks. Now for the 5 block gap here, what we want to do is go to blocks, go to 1x4 beam, select the 1x4 beam, sorry, and place one layer of that here. Okay, and now place. Now go, so double click this and you should have blocks. So place 3 blocks here of wooden planks on the same side here, because this area will give us the opportunity to slap down a 1x7 beam here. Alright. So that's our flooring done. Now we want to paint this. So we're going to grab our paint tool here. We're going to paint the entire section here with the yellow deck paint, and I'll be right back when I fill this out. Alright, everybody, once you have filled us, painted this entire deck section here with yellow deck paint, we're gonna be now building the superstructure. Alright, and I'm looking at the blueprints on the wall here. It's gonna be shortened slightly. Okay. So by the time we get to the stern, it's gonna be shortened. Like, it's not gonna be where the stern is. So let me know what we wanna do is we're gonna grab lights, go to this right next to the X tool, click the purple screw tool, press X or whatever keybind you wanna use, and leave the ones default because we're gonna be adding lights to our ship. Oh wait, never mind, not here. We're gonna add the lights on top of the ship. So just grab paint box and start placing paint blocks here. All around the midsection here. Anyways, so guys, fill up the entire midsection here with spaced out paint blocks, and now I'm using paint blocks to reduce the blocks, so we have some spare blocks at the end of the build. So yeah, I'll be right back when I fill this entire room with windows or portholes. I'll be right back. Alright, buddy, I'm back filling in this entire midsection with portholes here. I do want to tell you guys about some updates on my channel, but before I can do that, if you guys aren't subscribed to my channel, or if you choose not to subscribe or subscribe to my channel, you can go ahead right now and subscribe. But for the people who don't want to subscribe, then that's just fine. I mean, leave a comment down below. It's optional. Leave a like, dislike the video if you want, or like the video if you'd like. Anyways. There's gonna be some plans coming up today or tomorrow or sometime when I'm available this week. We're gonna be filming a video, and this video is gonna production is gonna turn out real nice. So now my goal is guys to reach 1,000 subscribers, and I'm gonna be able to do that without y'all's support. So. That's the plan here, cause I want to get my views back up, cause I've been uploading recently, so yeah. Cause I was busy this entire week, so yeah. But since now that's taken care of, we have now installed the top of the windows or portholes, whatever you want to call them. Now we're gonna make some cabins. So grab one by four beams here, and. Okay, place a 1x7 beam here. Not a 1x7 beam, sorry. A 1x4 beam here. And make sure it's 3 window spaces long. Which is 6, which is 5 blocks in width. A length. Right here. Right here. Place some right here. Place some right here. Okay, we're gonna stop here because we wanna add some stuff here. So now, before I can do our step, we gotta build the walls of our cabin. So build the walls here. Grab some paint block. Install some paint blocks right so here. That's our walls for our cabin. And now we're gonna put wooden plank beams across the entire hall here, across the cabin's roof toppings. Roofing, sorry. Yeah. Anyways, put some blocks here. Put a half block here, and half beam here. So yeah. Now. We gotta copy and paste the process on the other cabins here, so I'll get back to you when I'm done. Alright, I am back, guys. So, I fell up the walls here, and this is our structure for the large in-suite cabins. They're only 4 people, which meaning 4 people, sorry, 4 tickets will be given to 4 people or families, so, depend, or... people on the ship, or families, or solos, or couples, I guess. Anyways, materials, we're gonna put wooden planks. We're gonna put wooden planks here for the roofing of our large in-suite cabins. Over here. So fill this entire roofing here. So once that roofing is built here. So now we have the roofing built here. We're gonna fill up the ones that won't be covered by half beams here. So now I'm gonna add half beams here to fill the roofing for our large in-suite cabins. And trust me, these cabins are going to be real nice here. If I was on a ship, I'd pick large and sweet ones. Because you have the whole entire room to yourself, and it's much peaceful and calm and quiet. And then you get your own bathroom, so you don't have to use the public disgusting and lots of germs on the, on the public bathrooms on a ship here. So, yeah. The other large in-between cabins are the best for people. Or families, I guess. Anyways. So now that's our large in-between cabins. Now we gotta fill out the hull here of our ship. Before we can do that, we gotta build some stuff here. We gotta fix that here. Now, guys, let's fill out the entire section here with half beams here, so we can finish the midsection's cabin area. So I'll be right back with you shortly after I'm done filling this entire section up. All right, everybody, I'm back filling the second part here with the copy of our midsection's layout. Excuse me. So now we're gonna copy this pattern here. It's almost like the Olympics pattern where the windows here are opened. There's no windows here blocking. So yeah. So now we're going to copy this, and we're gonna do that we're gonna build the support beams for the structure of our promenade deck here. So make sure it's 2 blocks wide, so two blocks gap, like we have a 2 block gap for each pillar we place. So we want to do that until we reach the end here to see what we can do. So that if we don't have enough gaps, that we can use a partial bit of our stern to do that. That's not an option now. Well, that's not a problem for us now because we don't have the gap problem, so we can calmly and peacefully build 2 gaps of our paint blocks. Two gaps of our support beam, sorry. Yeah, sorry for mid starting, guys, it's been a long time since I recorded, since I did it in 2020. It's kinda common. Okay, so now we have our support beam laid out, so now we're gonna add another block on top of it, and you'll see why in a second here. I probably showed you a glimpse of it when I was explaining the support beams. If you didn't get me here, the half blocks here are going to be symmetrical to the wood deco, or just help out the structure. So we're gonna build that like so. So I'm gonna copy the same exact step on the other side here. There you go. Now we're going to add half blocks here to complete our supports window frame. Alright, so in theory after this, we should have a solid window frame, solid window frame for a promenade deck. Alright, okay, so now that is done, we're gonna copy and do the same thing on the other side here, and I'll get back to you when I'm done. Make sure you fill this part here with the windows, with half blocks. Alright, I'll get back to you when I'm done. Alright, I am back and filling out the midsection of support window frame, sorry. So now, we have that completed, and that's our promenade deck. Alright. That's our problem with Dex Windows, so now we're going to finish that. we're going to now add the internal structure for the ship here, because we need the interior to support the countless layers of the deck on top. So we're going to put 1x7 beams here. And we're just going to make a bunch of rooms here. I might extend some rooms. It depends. So just keep copying what I'm doing here. Now again, your ship can have a variation of different interior. I don't care whatever you put inside the ship's interior, as long as you build the ship's hull. I mean, you can use the SS Starline as a different ship with different interior, with different design. Like, you literally can just go whatever full-blown realism on this thing. You can even make the bow have a shear if you'd like. Like when the ship's in water and the bow and stern are just are an angle slightly. I mean, you can do that with a bunch of complicated motor lock things that I can't do. So that's how we're. So we're gonna add this here. Okay. I'm gonna make this a restaurant, you know? Yeah, that's probably the best option here. I wonder if a restaurant's gonna have like three doors. Perfect. So that's our entire restaurant here. Now we're going to build. Where is this? Where's the kitchen's going to go? So the kitchen is here. It's going to be built like right here. And that's going to be. This entire section is going to be tables and chairs. Well, over here will be the staircase. This room, I'm not sure what it's going to be, but we'll figure something out here. So now we have our layout. So now that we have our layout here, we're going to start adding windows. And we're going to add some lights. So go to the blocks things, go grab some lights, and put the on and off with whichever button you are familiar or you shall choose that you would like to use. For me, I personally use X. Everybody, people use L. Other people use different buttons. So, use any button that's comfortable to you. So that's a window combination here. Go, let's light here. A few more lights here. You know what? I'm kind of thinking to have a really good staircase design. You know what? It's happening. I don't care, it is. I think it's a good design. Alright, guys, I figured out a plan, so. What I did is, I removed the 1x7 beams here, I added a 1x4 beam to both sides here, and then I add a singular block, because we don't need a bunch of a big room here. So, what I did is, I extended the 1x7 beam two blocks more, longer, which we have this one block here, and this block, the second block here, is for the beam that's going to be our back wall for the staircase. So now that is done, you guys might quickly want to edit that. So while you do that, I'm going to build the back walls here for this. There we go. The back walls have been built. And we have a person here just sitting down. So now, we're going to go to stairs here. We're gonna grab some stairs, guys. Switch the material to wood. Okay. Perfect. So now that's our so that we're gonna have a dual staircase. This is our staircase here. And now we're going to copy and paste the same thing on the other side. And perfect, we have just a barely an inch of room. And that's the staircase design I wanted to do. And then we're gonna grab some normal blocks here. And fill this out with normal blocks. There we go. That's the staircase's design. Okay, so now that is done, we're gonna put some wooden planks here. You know what? I have a really nice design. Let's instead of wooden planks, we'll put wood here. Only for this section. Like so, we're gonna place some half wooden blocks here. We're gonna place some blocks here. Paste the blocks on the other side here, you guys. Now fill this here with half wooden blocks here, and make sure it's 2x2, not a 3x3. Otherwise, you're gonna have an issue. There you go. That's the design of the staircase. So now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna select default blocks, and now we're gonna grab the my son here and build the back wall here. And I'll grab one of the planks here. So do that. And put the 1x7 room here. Here. And we don't need that. But we will need to put this. Okay, perfect. We're not gonna mess with that. So now, put some blocks here. Blocks here. And put a 1x7 beam here. For the wooden part. And then put a 1x4 beam here. Here. Add 2 blocks. Alright. Now grab some half blocks here. And add these blocks here. So. Put a block here. Block here, and now grab 1x7 beam here, and we're gonna put the 1x7 beams like so. So they are at an equal length with the default blocks. Do the same thing here. Perfect. That's perfect. Now add some half blocks here. Put a half block here, half block here. Perfect. So now we have our half blocks in place, and the roofing structure in place. So now we're going to finish our lighting here. Again, select which button you want, and I'm gonna use X because it's suitable for me. It may not be suitable for you guys, but it's suitable for me. Do the same thing on the other side, like so. And perfect. So that's our wall, our lights and walls, and the internal structure of our midsection here. So now what we're going to do is, we are going to fill out this entire section here with wooden planks, except for this part here, because that's our staircase. So I'll get back to you when I'm done. All right, you guys, I am back filling out the entire midsections, flooring, wooden planks here. Now we're going to build the paint the. The video is muted, Malty. So if you're trying to talk, you can't. So now we're gonna be painting the ship's deck color with the beige deck paint. Huh? No, the background is muted. The microphone's not. So, anyways, guys. Well, he said hi, guys. So respect, always respect. Come on, always respect. Any other points in house. Now, without any delays, let's paint this entire section with a beige deck color. Except for the wooden planks here. Wooden blocks here. Make sure it's squeaky clean. Anyways, so that's squeaky clean. It squeaks of Malty's shoes. And it's very formal for the ship. As he's a part of the executives of the ship. And he's watching me build the ship, because he doesn't want to make sure anything goes wrong. He'll be seeing what's gonna be going on. Thank you very much. Please mop my floors. Everybody, mop my floors. You have no more human hands. This is a mess. Scuff, not mop. What? Boy, you better mop my floors. I swear to God. He's a bucket. He's a mop. Now mop the floor. Or you walk the plank! Anyways, so now we're gonna paint this squeaky clean wood with brown paint. So we go grab some brown paint here, the darkest one. We're gonna paint the staircase here. Now we're painting the floor here for the staircase. Why you all, banana? You do realize the background music, the background audio is muted, right? Okay, so now this left lung area is painted brown. Now we're going to got 1x7 beams here, and we're gonna place the 1x7 beam here, and yeah, close it off here. I'm gonna put 1x4 beams here. If you break my floors, you bozo, I'm gonna sue you for I'm suing you for $100 million. Yes. I'll say that you're a 13th. Anyways, the speed is too late.
You know what? We're gonna put the
half paint box here, because why not? So now, we're gonna build the back walls here. Like so. And now grab our lights. So, let's build some lights here. So, remember, go back to the blocks, grab lights, and select the buttons you are familiar or comfortable with using. The light box here, so our ship actually has lights, and unlike somebody's ship, I think we all know what we're talking about. is that bozo with the 1930s suit does not like to add lights on his ship, which is practically inaccurate. I'm sorry to say. Ships need lights. I'm talking about Mr. Multiverse, everybody. The bozo. That's right. Not the bozo. The formal person that's in front of me. I'm sorry, formal man. I don't know what's your name, but please don't sue. No, I'm not talking about banana. I'm clearly talking about somebody that's right. That I'm literally talking to the person in the gray suit. I'm not talking about banana. I'm not talking about you. He just left. He just left my ship. He's back on the ship. Yeah. No. Bruh, it's a dual staircase. Also, I would like to question why I am building the roof here with wooden planks. Everybody do not copy what I just said. Make this all default right now. That is not how I wanted it to be. This is not how it's supposed to be. Change it. Perfect. Done. Skill issue, man. Come on, be quiet. There we go. It should be like that. Alright, you guys. So at new, we're going to build, finish building, the ship's back, top structure, the boat deck. So now we're going to build another section here. Let's build the loop wall right there, so yeah. And here's going to be, and over here will be our library. That's the promenade deck. That's why it's pretty. It's promenade. The ship was gonna only have two funnels, you guys. So yes. I don't know. Build a ship that actually has lights. I see the ship. Anyways, so we're gonna build the, so once you have this structure, you guys, make sure over here, it's two blocks gap, and then you add a 1x7 beam, alright? Because this will be a library. So add a 1x7 beam here, you know what, we'll extend this here just a little bit, because we don't have enough room, because we have just a tiny bit of space. So build up back walls here, you guys, and build the. And grab some wooden planks here. We'll build the. And over here is gonna be the final. Over here in this midsection is gonna be the final place. That's from the Titanic movie, buddy. Anyway, so now let's see, we have the entire structure done here. We're gonna be building the roof structure, so copy what I'm doing right now. Alright. Okay. So now. Anyways. That is done. Anyways, we'll put the lights here, and again, any button. Like, so now, let's build some lights here. I think part 6 will be the end here, you guys, so, yeah. Yeah, because this video is kind of pretty long for the ship. So part 6 will be the interior. This is part 4. Part 4 is building the midsection. So now, guys, we're almost done here building our walls. Of the lights here. Huh? Anyways. So now we have our lights installed on our midsection here. Go to half blocks and place half blocks here on the doors of the ship. On the, for the top structure here. So there we go. So now we have our structure complete here, but it's not complete just yet. Also, let's remove this block here. It's not complete just yet, guys, so go to wing panels, grab a wing panel one by one here. Place the 2x2 wing blocks here with the wing panels, because it will add like a divider for it. So now that's our ship's oops. There we go. So that's our ship's the structure. And we're gonna fill this entire top section here with wooden planks, except with the ones with red blocks. Do not fill this area with red blocks. As I'll tell you what to do. So this area has a red block in it. And this area has a good block. The rest of can. So I'll see you later. I'll see you when I get when I finish this. All right, you guys. So I filled those in. I filled those sections without the red blocks inside of them. So now we can remove these red blocks. Okay. So now, since we have our roof toppings for these other rooms here that don't have red blocks in them. So we're gonna start with the easiest one and then the hard one. So now we're going to build the our dome for our staircase here. But before we can do that here, we're gonna transform this area with the normal blocks. So from here to here is all normal blocks, because we're gonna add half blocks here. Okay. Add half blocks here. So now we're gonna go to half blocks here and change the material to glass material, and then we're gonna add the half wedge down, so we can create an arch for a glass dome. Okay. So that's our first structure here. So now we're going to be installing the put some half blocks here for the windows for the arch dome to work properly. Like so, that's an arch here. So now what we're gonna do is go back to half wedges down. So half wedge down, yeah. And place the glass here around here. So I made it this far beyond where you are. And go to default material, select default material, and place a half block here, remove these half wedges. halfway down, you know, and we're going to place them appropriately. Perfect. So now, we're going to fill this entire section here with the normal half blocks. Perfect. So now we have our dome here, and it looks pretty nice if you ask me. So now, let's start the last dome here for our staircase. Yeah, skyline, I guess. Yeah. I technically don't. Anyway, but it's it, guys, but. You can call it a dome, you can call it a skylight. I'm gonna go with the skylight. So now we're going to make the libraries a skylight here. And we're gonna have four of those. Four miniature ones. Not an entire big one. Miniature ones. So which means that from here see here is normal blocks. So add 1, 2, 3, 4. Half blocks here, and cover them up with and make sure the walls here have. Make sure these here have the covered the glass. We're gonna add the glass here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, that's how it's doing. Okay. Huh? So now we have our skyline here, our sky domes, our miniature skylines here. We fill this entire. Now we're gonna delete this section here. Actually, no, put these half blocks here because we're gonna be making glass like this. This library is going to have a bit of glass here. Now grab a half witch down here, guys, and place the half witch downs here for the corner domes. For the ones on the end of the side, not the middle, the end ends. Okay, no, that's good. Here, we're gonna do the same thing here, same thing here, same thing here. Okay, perfect. Perfect. And so that's our miniature skylight domes. And this entire section here is domes. Alright, guys, so now that's our domes here. And now we're going to be adding. So now we're going to be painting these wood here that are not painted with beige deck color. Perfect. So now that concludes our midsections tutorial. If you guys did enjoy this tutorial, guys, make sure you would like on the video. Maybe subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share, comment, like to other people, and tell me what you guys want to see next in the future uploads. Or if you want to see the tutorial this tomorrow, then I'll see what I can do, but it's not 100% sure. I'll make it tomorrow. So I have to say, guys, thank you for support, and I'll see you guys later. So, peace out.